Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day in the Bay. What's happening, everybody? What's happening? Man, strange, bizarre, unusual, but true story in the news. Some daddy, 26 years old in Florida, had his son in the car. Son begged him to do a drive-by with a paintball gun. He lets the son whip out on a family in front, in their front yard, kicking and chilling. And the boy jump out and starts busting at the family in the, with the paintball gun. One of the family members defending his family whips out, busts back, hit the little boy. Then the daddy, come on, man. This, hey, man, I can't make this up. The daddy, hey, the daddy rolls off on the boy, but as he rolling off, he run the little boy over. Man, can you believe that? What daddy does shit like that, man? Hey, man, you little young niggas has got babies, man. I'm trying to stop cussing, but that was a nigga shit. That was some real nigga stuff right there, man. Hey, y'all better, man, start paying attention, man, and waking up, man, and teaching your kids the right shit, man, and not the wrong shit. Hey, but real talk, I'm out. I'm a holler. Peace.